I mean, I got this interview with Neil Lennon. This was, he was at the Hibs actually at the time, and it was a big live event, and I'm, oh man, talk about stress, different kind of stress, like putting yourself under a bit of stress to make sure that you're prepared kind of thing. And I remember going into that, and I had 60 questions for him, 60. I was like, start his career right through to the end. I must have asked him 5 questions that night.
Is that right?
Aye.